bullfinch's hair. Male. And a squirrel as well.
There's nothing better in spring. A forest full of life with birds and wildlife.
It's been a long time since I've been in the forest where the red squirrels are. It's about time, definitely. But I'm actually more excited about a bullfinch pair being in this area for a while now. Yeah, I hope they are still around and to get some great photograph of that beautiful bird. This is a bird which are not too common in my area, so therefore, I'm quite excited to have that around. So let's head up, put up my blind, and wait. Ah, good to be back in the forest. Definitely. We actually made some boxes for the tree creeper this year, but unfortunately, none of the birds are nesting in those. Maybe next year. The squirrel. Look, look. I have not for very long, but still there's two squirrels, the male bullfinch here. I got siskins in the trees. I'm sitting open. It is so beautiful. The light now is perfect. Look, look at this squirrel. Bullfinch's hair, the male, and a squirrel as well. Oh, what a beautiful bird, the bullfinch is. It's quite large to be a small bird, but so nice, especially the male. Ah, really nice. There are a lot of squirrels, a lot of squirrels, but I'm not here for the squirrels right now. I love the squirrels, but yeah, I'm here for the bullfinch. I had so many pictures of the red squirrels, so I want to photograph the bullfinch and try to focus on that bird. So that's the plan, but yeah. Here's the squirrel and here's the bullfinch. Perfect. Great thing about the small birds now in the summer is that they have their breeding plumage, and they are most beautiful now with the colors. That is why I love to photograph the birds now in this time of the year.
Even though I was there for the bullfinch, there was a lot of red squirrels this evening here, and many of them were so curious about me. But I must admit, this is a great experience when wildlife come walking up to you, not afraid, just curious.
You see that? Now we're talking. So nice with the bullfinch. Suddenly it was there and perfect light. The sun is starting to get really low now and got it like peeking in the forest here. And it got some beautiful, beautiful light. I must say, I'm quite excited for this small bird here. And I think it's a mix of it's not common here and it's beautiful. I have some pictures of it, but always nice to work a little bit more with one species.